not available, Vector. Stop looking at yourself. You're way too cute. Look at it. I know, if you could turn around and kiss your own ass, you would. What about you? Alexa, play Funky Cold Medina.
Shuffling Funky Cold Medina and similar songs on Amazon Music.
Alexa, increase the volume. Alexa, increase the volume by 5.
I dig it. Some action, but like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them want to get with me. My threads are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up, what I'm gonna see? The girls were so shocking at the other end of the bar. Have a drink with some no-name chump, wanna know that I'm the star. So I got up the story over to the other side of the cantina. I asked the guy, why are you so fly? He said, Funky Cold Medina. This brother told me a secret on how to get more chicks. Put a little Medina in your glass and the girls will come real quick. It's better than any alcohol or aphrodisiac. A couple of sips of this love potion and she'll be on your lap. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg. And then he licked his bowl and he looked at me and did a wild thing on my leg. And he used to scratch and bite me before he was much, much meaner. But now all the food is run to my house for the Funky Cold Medina. You know what I'm saying? I got every dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door. I got Spurs and Jersey, Alex from Strohs. They won't leave my dog alone with that Medina, fam. I went up to this girl. She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she was good to go with a little Funky Cold Medina. She said, I'd like a drink. I said, okay, I'll go get it. And then a couple of sips, she gon' lick the lips, and I knew that she was with it. So I took her to my crib, and everything went well as planned. But when she got undressed with a big old man, Sheena was a man. So I threw her out, I don't fool around with no Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that the girl is pure for the Funky Cold Medina. You know, ain't no plans with a man. This is the 80s and I'm down with the ladies. Break it down. A little affection, a I took a shot as a contestant on pretty love connection. We all need this moment.